Here we have another old violin with double inlay purfling. It bears a label reading Caspar Da Salo. It is presumably German or Czech made in early 1900s. It's going to be played with a newly rehaired bow.